Oh, dang it. Oh, yes. Whoa. Oh, for flip's sake. Oh no. Oh no. Dang it. No! No! Yes. Oi. No. Yes. Off. Off. Oh, for flip's sake. Yes. I got this. No! How? No! I don't got this. Yes. Lovely. Oh, hello. My dog is here. Hello, you want to say hi? No? Okay. Oh, nice. Dang it. No! So close. Oh no. Why does it have to do me like that? Oliver, is it just me and you? Oh no. Oh no. Hold on. Hello? Yep.
Noah.
Hello? Hello, Jaden.
You never guess what I've done this movie.
What? What icon though?
His name is Treasure Game.
It's still an icon.
True. He sold for like up to 200k almost. Can I send you a picture of my people?
Yeah. I'm live right now.
No.
I don't think they can hear you because it's PlayStation chatbot. Do you know how many views I got? None. Dang it.
What, are you live on YouTube?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to mute my mic real quick. Okay. Hi, Jaden.
Oh yeah, your thing is a bit delayed, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Can you?
Yeah.
Nice. What? Imagine if that was in. No! No! Dang it! No! Hello. Come on. No. Gosh, I snuck it in there. Oh, no, no. Are you serious? No! Oh. It's alright, we went to London.
Oh, nice.
What?
Hey, where'd you go in London?
I'm not too sure. Like, this place called Carnaby Street. We went to Chinatown. Chinatown.
I've heard of it, but I've never like, been there.
Not that great, to be honest. I mean, at least we got to see the street lights. A lot of drunk people. Yeah. Honestly, they're these buses that are like bus. There's these buses that are like a pub. How they have like the drink things. Yeah, and then...
I've not been in one, but I've seen one before. It's like old buses that have been turned into...
Yeah. A lot of pissed people there. No!
I'm throwing gold. Avenger! Come on! Try and shoot me!
She turned 17. Score goal, yeah, and the ball went so slow, and then the goalkeeper, and then the person just jumped right out of the way. Yes. Oh. That's kind of what goalkeepers are supposed to do. So.
Yeah, what are they supposed to do? Just throw the ball
at the other players? No. And it's not even really good at football.
It was quite. It was very bad.
No. Wait. So there was this like football stadium area or something.
Yeah,
it's
like a football area.
Well, it had like the outline and everything. Yes.
It's basically in there, but they had basketballs, but they're like goals as well.
Nice. Oh, those. Okay, yeah, I know those.
Yeah. I think it's nice.
What, something, like, wait, something like vault of football?
Yeah, sort of like vault of it, more like a cave, like, it was like a roof, sort of thing. Hmm. So you punch that ball out.
Yeah, I get what you're trying to say. Oh no! Oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot. I kicked the ball in the goal, so I thought it was my goal, but then it turned out it was the other one's. No! What a goal! What an actual goal! Thank gosh I got that live. It like curved in. It literally curved in. Oh my gosh.
Benzema, what are you doing?
I didn't even know the ball can curve in Rocket League. No! I went to the M&M shop.
I've been there.
Smells like fake chocolate. I know, Wally, but we did go see it. Yeah, we didn't go in it, but like we like looked inside it. You get to what I'm trying to say? We looked through the.
Yeah, I think it's a chance.
We smelt it, and it smells like fake chocolate.
I don't really like M&M's.
Okay, that's just a crime right there.
No, I like what's the other one? It's basically the same as an M&M biscuit.
Skittle. You don't.
Skittles are the best food in the world. Cricket. Now you see, I don't like it because McDonald's and Nike and stuff. Skittles are the best food in the world.
Yes. Okay, overtime. Oh crap. Okay, overtime. She was only 17. No!
No, I thought she was 12. And she said she was 12. She said she was 12.
She said she was 12. No!
Where's Mercedes Benz tomorrow? I'm pushing it into your yard. This is your red
light. Okay, I'm gonna see the photo. West Ham game on today. I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose because we always lose against Everton.
Everton?
Yeah, we always.
I'm gonna watch that.
We always lose. Out, we always lose against Everton, so you might not want to, but. But I'm still gonna watch it because it's still football.
True.
It's like, say if we lose, I won't be sad because I kind of saw it coming.
Lose against Man City,
obviously. Because you don't want... Because that will just make you look so embarrassed. Like, so... crap.
Unless you're not.
True.
Unless you support Norwich, then you don't care
about it. Yeah.
Kind of live your life.
The only people that support Norwich are the people that live in Norwich. Whoa, you win 5-0 against Bournemouth. Oh my gosh, the best team ever.
You're such a glorified player. You support Norwich.
they win 5-0 against Bournemouth.
The only reason why some are rushing is that
See, you know, I don't mind Chelsea. I don't mind people that support Chelsea or like Man City. But people who support Man United or Liverpool, they're just like supporters just because they're good. Like, I'm saying, like, here, like, say if they live in Man United or live in Liverpool, then fair enough. The goalkeepers.
I was 4-2 up in the 80th minute, now I'm 5-4 down.
Oh no! That's... no!
Come on lads, we should be able to score.
No! Nice. What was it, a good goal?
It was actually a really good goal as well.
Oh.
Get it out.
Wait, what was it, out of the box or what was it?
No, it was a volley.
Oh.
Nice volley.
Top bins?
Huh?
Top bins?
Yeah.
Noise.
When in the top bins? Was there a couple top bins?
Make sure to send me a replay. Okay, I might just end stream now.